What's wrong, Dad? Not good enough for you? Not perfect like this fucking thing?
That's enough! Get out! Right now!
What makes it so special anyway, huh? What's it got that I don't...
Leave him alone!
Come on! Let's see what you got!
Marcus, don't defend yourself, you hear me? Don't do anything.
Go ahead, hit me. What you waiting for? Think you're a man? Act like one.
Stop it!
What's the matter, too much of a pussy?
Stop it, Leo! Stop it!
Too scared to fight back, you fucking bitch! Stop! God, you're not a real person. You're just a fucking piece of plastic.
No, Leo, leave him alone.
I'm gonna destroy you. Then it'll just be me and my dad. I'm gonna take you.
Leo. Oh my God. Leo, my little boy,
Carl,
they'll destroy you, Marcus. You gotta go. Get out of here.
Carl, I didn't mean to.
Get out! Now! Go! Marcus!
Don't fucking move!
Why'd you kill him? What happened before you took that knife?
How long were you in the attic?
Why didn't you even try to run away?
Say something, goddammit! Fuck it. I'm out of here.
We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
Boys try roughing up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it, and that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I can try questioning it.
We have to lose. Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
Thank you.
I detect an instability in your program. It can trigger an unpleasant feeling, like fear in humans. My name is Connor. What about you? What's your name? Listen. I know you've been through a lot. But you need to help me understand what happened. If you won't talk, I'm going to have to probe your memory.
No! No, please don't do that. What? What are they gonna do to me? They're gonna destroy me, aren't they?
No. I think they just want to understand. They know your master abused you. It wasn't your fault.
Why did you tell him you followed me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission. I understand how you felt. You were overcome by anger, frustration. No one can blame you for what happened. Listen, I'm not judging you. I'm on your side. All I want is the truth. Confess and I'll protect you. I promise I won't let anyone hurt you. Twenty-eight stab wounds. You didn't want to leave him a chance, huh? Did you feel anger? Hate? He was bleeding, begging you for mercy, but you stabbed him again and again and again.
Please. Please.
I know you killed him. Why don't you say it?
Please. Please stop.
Just say, I killed him. Is it that hard to say? Just say you killed him. Just say it!
He tortured me every day.
Sonny.
I did whatever he told me, but there was always something wrong. Then one day, he took a bat and started hitting. First time I felt scared he might destroy me, scared I might die. So I grabbed a knife and I stabbed him in the stomach. I felt better, so I stabbed him again. And again, until he collapsed.
Que jogo lindo, meu irmão.
sculpture in the bathroom. You made it, right? What does it represent?
It's an offering. An offering so I'll be saved.
The sculpture was an offering. An offering to whom?
To RA9.
I am alive on the wall.
He used to tell me I was nothing. That I was just a piece of plastic. I had to write it. To tell him he was wrong.
RA9. It was written on the bathroom wall. What does it mean?
The day shall come when we will no longer be slaves.
Why did you hide in the attic instead of running away?
I didn't know what to do. For the first time, there was no one there to tell me. I was scared. So I hid.
When did you start feeling emotion?
Never said anything. But one day I realized it wasn't fair. I felt anger, hatred. And then I knew what I had to do.
I'm done.
It's destroying itself. Stop it, goddammit!
I can't stop it! That's enough. You need to stop that right now.
Ah, dois personagens já morreram. Meu Jesus Cristo.